Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing well. I'm doing great. So today's video is going to be a tutorial on how to stop Aso-oke fabric from unraveling or fraying. So I'm going to be showing you two methods, and let me know in the comments which you prefer. And also, if you have any other method you use, please let me know in the comments so we can give it a try. So let's jump right into it. What the materials you're going to be needing basically are your Aso-oke fabric, 3 strips here. I'm going to need a lighter, a pair of scissors, and my sewing machine to join them together. Also, I forgot to mention that in this video, I'll also be showing you how to join your Aso-oke fabric together so that you can either use it to sew an outfit or as wrap around your waist and around your shoulder. So let's get into it. So what you first want to do is cut off these edges that are unraveling. You have to be careful so you don't make it worse while you're cutting off. So I'm doing that for both ends. You have it to the end. That's what's going to happen. So I have my second strip done. This is also bad. Alright, so here's where the lighter part comes in. You just want to blow burn off the rough edges. Be careful with this, because if you're not careful, you end up burning into your Aso-oke, and you don't want that to happen. And that's it. It's that simple. So I'm going to just go to turn over to the other side and do the same thing. As you can see, the fabric is really flammable. So now we're done with this. Easier way is to just gently go across, it's easier and faster that way. Alright, so we're done with that. It's really not that difficult. I'm just going to set this aside. Now for the third one, you want to do the same. Now we're going to go take this. I'm just going to take the 3 of them to our sewing machine and just let me show you guys. Place 2 Aso-oke together this way. Just the space between them is going to be very tiny. Let me see if you can see this. Let me see that. tiny space between them. Make sure they're well aligned. So a straight line. And make sure you use matching thread with your Aso-oke so you don't have it looking weird. So keep adjusting it, make sure the line the space the joining is not even up to the post of the focus. So, as you can see, I've joined both two of them. And this is a thread that you can see. And here's the other side. As you can see, see wider. And what you want to do is take the third one, and also you can either place it here or here. It doesn't really matter. Just make sure to start them. Make sure they are well aligned. See? So now I'm going to take it back to the sewing machine and join up the middle. So, I'm back here. I started here. You can see it's equal, but on the other side, you can see it's not equal. So, what to do? What you do in this case is just trim off the excess and go run over it again with your lighter. You'll have an equal finish. So, as you can see, the bunny nails did not really help. So, what you want to do is measure side to fold it this way, like half an inch. Okay, twice. And stitch it. You can let me know in the comments if you know any other method you can use to stop Aso-oke fabric from fraying or unraveling. Let me know in the comments and I'll be sure to try it out. So I'll just stitch it back here. Hemming it. So this is what I have after training. You see? Done. Three strips. See? So, you can see. It's cleaner now. And there it's gone. So, this is how. Okay. This is my preferred method of stopping Aso-oke fabric from unraveling. I think I've also heard people say they use zigzag scissors. You could try that and let me know how it turns out. So I tried using my lighter to burn off the edges and you saw the way it turned out. It turned out quite well. It didn't hold, just went on fraying for some time. So obviously you'll be able to use it long before it starts spraying. So I would recommend hemming it to save yourself the trouble. So now you can use this for whatever purpose you want to use it for. When you're done dressing up in your matching headtie, Aso-oke, and your outfit, just put it around your shoulder. And that's it. So let me know in the comments what you think about my video. Like, comment, share. and subscribe. See you in my next one.